Get right over to Sports Director Don Hawes right now for much more on this big announcement today, Don.
Yeah, no doubt, Ian. The injury bug's been a bit of a problem for Alabama in the weeks leading up to Saturday's season opener. But now just 3 days away from that first game, no injury is as big as losing linebacker Dylan Moses for the season with a torn ACL. It happened yesterday in practice. The junior from Baton Rouge, number 32 in the highlights here, is the captain of the Tide defense. He's a leading tackler from last season and a preseason All-American. That is a huge hole to fill. Coupled with the loss of senior Josh McMillan, who's out for the season with another knee injury, Alabama is going to have to start two true freshmen at linebacker in Saturday's opener against Duke in Christian Harris and Shane Lee. Take a look at the Bama injury list from fall camp. Moses, McMillan, you got five-star freshman running back Trey Sanders. They are all out for the season. Third-string running back Jerome Ford, iffy for Saturday's opener after he sprained his ankle in the last scrimmage just 2 weeks ago. Then there's the matter of possible suspensions for the Duke game. Starting running back Najee Harris and Brian Robinson, along with starting wide receiver Devontae Smith and starting linebacker Terrell Lewis, they all could miss part of Saturday's game for reportedly skipping a team function earlier in camp. Now, Nick Saban's going to hold a press conference after practice tonight. That'll be around 6 o'clock. You can bet he will talk about it then. We'll have to see the kind of mood that Nick Saban is in. It could be very interesting. Ian.